Hi everybody, in this really short example I'm going to show you a couple of quick tricks to make your life easier when you're working with tempo modulations, as your text would put it, or metric modulations as most musicians would refer to them, and you're working inside of Sibelius. This can be really helpful if you're making a play-along or a mock-up for other musicians, you're working on an assignment, maybe you're just creating a composition for yourself and you want to hear how it sounds before you give it to other people, and there are some great easy tricks for that, so let's go. I'm inside of Sibelius right now. This is the ultimate version, Sibelius Ultimate, and I've minimized a couple of the things just so that you can have some more room to see what I'm doing on screen here. So you're not seeing the main icon bar that has all the options that would normally be available to you, but that doesn't matter. So we're going to start with something that is a quarter note equals 120 and add some notes in. So I'm going to start by adding some text. I'm clicking text and then tempo, clicking the bar where I want it to start, typing in some text to talk about feel, straight eighths, and then I'm going to right click or two finger click on Mac and select this quarter note, space equals 120. And that's great if you forgot to enter this text when you started creating the file and you want to add in a tempo at any point, you can always do that. So now that we're in, we can add some notes. I'm going to just select the first bar, click N, and then I'm going to add something in with my mouse. I usually use a MIDI keyboard, but it doesn't really matter in this case. I'm just going to press the period to add a dot to it. That's the shortcut that I've gotten used to using. And I'm going to select that dotted quarter note, and I'm just going to repeat it a few times so that we have something that sounds like a cross rhythm of sorts, right? Now, we've got this dotted quarter note pulse, and again, I just selected the note and pressed the R key to repeat it over and over and over. But as you can see, the notation is looking pretty lousy because there are far too many eighth notes when there really should be some longer tied values. So the solution, easy solution for this too, is to go up here into the ribbon and type the word combine. And you should be seeing a command, a plugin that is called Combine Tied Notes and Rests, plugin 105. If you click that, you're going to then have to press OK a bunch of times where it gives you lots of different options and it's a little bit complex looking, but I'm just basically clicking OK over and over and over and over until these three bars have the exact right notation based on the time signature. And right now I think that looks good. Let's hit play and see what happens. And I'll just press escape to stop. Okay, so now what I want to do in this new tempo is to do a tempo modulation where the dotted quarter from the old pulse equals a quarter in the new pulse. So I'm going to just type in a few quarter notes here. I'll just type in one, I'll select it, and then I'll press the R key a few times so I get two bars worth of quarter notes. Now, there are a few ways to do this. If you've done the math, you'll probably know that the new quarter note value is 80. BPM, but in this case, because it's a really straightforward, rather common type of metric modulation or tempo modulation, there's actually some text built into Sibelius to help you with this. So if you right-click on the area that you want to change the tempo, you hover over the text menu, and then go down to Other System Text, and then select Metric Modulation. And put your cursor down and click on the area where you want that to occur. And I'm just going to, again, right-click so that I can find all these different options and select dot a quarter equals quarter. And that should play back exactly the way that you might expect, where the new tempo is actually 80 BPM, and more importantly, this dot a quarter note pulse is going to sound exactly like the quarter in the new tempo, which is what we want. And there you go.